7 months after giving birth to twins, music and screen star Jennifer Lopez has completed her first triathlon. Husband Mark Anthony was on the sidelines to wish her luck as she prepared for the race in Malibu. Although she looked a little wobbly as she started the 29K cycle leg, the 39-year-old made it across the finish line in just over 2 hours and 20 minutes. And she wasn't the only Hollywood star to take on the challenge. Actor Matthew McConaughey also took part in the event that raised more than $1 million for charity.